starring Errol Flynn, whom you have admired in his most daring adventures, you will find him here in a role where he surpasses himself.
How would you like to explain to a jury what you were doing in the Winthrop home the night Philip was murdered? You see, I know.
Micheline Prell as Leah Marriott, a proud Creole, and who is different from any woman you've ever met.
That's it. How can a man know when he loves a woman, truly loves her, even though he knows all about her?
Why? Because you're marrying that great Lady Cynthia? Tell her you love Surrey. She needs the proof, not I.
You're jealous. Don't you worry. I'll see to it that she keeps you honest, isn't it?
Vincent Price, superb as Georges Brissac.
A home of your own, then. That's it. A place where I can come.
Yes, George. That's what I want. A house where you will be welcome. What I want is to have a home in St. Charles Street. Your home, in fact. I'm going to be Madame Georges Brissac.
Ever since the first night when I married you, I haven't been able to look anybody straight in the eye.
How would you like to look the hangman straight in the eye?
Agnes Moorehead, Academy Award winner as Jezebel, a strange woman.
Liar. He's a liar. He came back to see me, I tell you. Tell him that you did. Tell him.
Tell him the truth.
Bring him to see me.
Leah Marriott, I'm placing you under arrest for murder.